Let's say we have an amplifier with gain 10 and a saturating voltage of plus or minus 5 volts. We then input a sine wave with amplitude 1. On the output, the shape of the sinusoid is only faithfully represented for the parts of the cycle when the magnitude of the input is less than a half volt. When above this limit, the output gets pegged to plus or minus 5 volts. The output is said to be clipped. If we increase the amplitude of the input sine wave, the output basically becomes a square wave. So, visually on the waveform, clipping occurs. But what does this mean in the frequency domain? Well, whenever a waveform is not a pure sinusoid but still has a fundamental frequency, that is, it repeats itself at a constant interval, it contains multiple frequency components, each at an integer multiple of the fundamental frequency. So, this is exactly why harmonics are produced in amplifiers, nonlinear circuits, and nonlinear physical systems in general.